Okay. Now my brother Richard.
Hi, yes, Joey. Nice to be. I come to watch fishing.
All right. Thomas. Okay, then the Kathleen and the son Taylor. Oh, guys, what do y'all say?
Awesome.
Okay. Lama, almost langa. Going out for a day of fishing. Let's see what we can get today. Let's take a look at the Punggol development. Wow, so fast. Previously, this was all just grassland and swamp. Woo. Hello, Richard. First spot, first ons. Wow, that looks good. Looks like a good size. Ang chaw, I think. Oh, ang chaw, ang chaw, ang chaw, ang chaw. Time, lift up, lift up. Whoa, say.
Monster.
Yeah, man.
Monster.
Okay. Oh, this one. Okay, so it's fine, it's fine. Just wind, wind, just wind, just wind. Just steady, steady pump, steady wind. Yeah, okay, yes, okay. It's quite big, quite big. Okay, man. You can see Thomas is on, sir.
Monster.
Yeah, man. Come, Thomas. Show off the fish, so. Oh, there, cover, come out, eh? Wow, nice cover. Oh, love. Not bad, not bad. See? It's okay, a small one, okay. Big one, we must use the net. Yeah. Oh, okay. This guy started off with Ang Cho. Wow, grouper. I also caught two grouper. He also caught small grouper. There's micro jig some more. Oh, wow. See, see, see. Micro jigging. And here's the youngest angler. What do you say? Ah. Do you watch my video also? You watch also? Wow. Wow, Taylor, you caught another one. GTO. What you say? What
GTO.
Must you say? What must you say?
Onsna.
Yeah, man. Onsna. That was Onsna. Oh, yes, see, Taylor is on again. What is Taylor catching? Wow. Hey, Tanda. Wow, after watching Tanda movie,
what do you say?
Catch. Onza.
Yes.
One more time, Onza.
Onza.
It's a Moses perch or Russell snapper.
See? Your father is sleeping.
See, so tired already. Catch so many fish and they're tired. Is it? Every time catch fish, must put on shoe, then walk to the rod. Ayo. Can you see the fish? Ooh, not bad, not bad. Not team moon. So today,
which fish are we going to have for lunch?
I think the ang zhou lah. We eat the ang zhou lah. Huh? Let's have the ang zhou for lunch. Unless you catch one ang gao now. Oh, Richard's getting a bite. Come on, Richard. We want to eat lunch, you know. Not biting, you strike. The bite stopped already, then you strike for what?
Thomas, what happened? Hey, come.
Can enjoy my fishing now. You know, every time like, wah, no petrol, no what, or no. Troublesome, man. Wow, see the ang zhou before I film it is eaten already. How? Are you eating the fish? Taylor? Are you eating the fish? Nice or not? What do you say?
Orange.
Oh, Thomas, eaten already?
Good job, very nice, very nice.
Alright, so this is the guy who caught the fish. Ang zhou king.
Ang zhou king.
Next time I must tie the choo choo on the hook already.
Yeah,
okay. So now I'm using Apollo with my T-knot. You can see the T-knot over there. Okay, so now my Apollo, I tie a T-knot. Okay, on my Apollo, live prawn. And let's see whether there's any Barramundi. So now we are just relaxing after lunch. You can see I'm getting a bite there on the rod. Okay. Oh, let's try to get a bite on the camera. Can see. After lunch, huh?
After
after lunch, relax, chill.
Relax, chill here. Then we go for round two.
Yeah.
Tie lah. Richard, you saw my Tanda video in Rompin.
Yeah, yeah.
Is that why you suddenly can catch Tanda also?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. This Tanda quite good for local size.
Yeah, yeah.
What do you say?
Onza!
Yeah! Tanda! This is a Russell snapper. Oh, actually very nice size here.
Oh,
sorry, sorry, sorry. Wow, what do you say?
I think we must sing song.
What sing?
Hey, grouper, 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 grouper. Okay.
Oh, double hook up. Hey, double hook up. What double hook up? What say? What say you? Say Oz boy.
Hold on,
say. Oh, congratulations!
Hey, hey, yours, Richard. Richard, hold on. See, you see what Richard does? See, when the thing bite. Oh, oh no! Hey, damn big. Help me video, man. Okay, so now it's raining. Almost the end of the trip. Everyone was catching some fish, and then suddenly,
whoa!
Grouper appeared.
What say you?
What say you?
Answer!
Yeah!
Brother, sing song leh. Joey is working hard. Okay. Yeah, they can get some more. Yeah, man. He's been catching good stuff, man. Good stuff.
Wow,
you see Joey jigging, man.
Wow, Lao Joey, see.
No, say. What say you?
Wait.
See the fish first. Oh, oh. Wow, go, go, go.
Whoa.
What say you?
Answer.
Oh, see the jig in the mouth. Wow. Good man, big old. The water so dirty,
size.
So can. Wow. Yeah,
same
man,
size.
Big one, big one.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Wow, this is a nice fat
I
one.
Think the,
okay, okay, okay.
Relax, bro.
It's yours.
Whiskey. Wow. Oh,
Thomas
getting.
See.
What fish is that, man?
Now this size no need.
Don't get
what you say?
Onza!
Yeah la.
Small size, you want to put that?
How come you got special bottle la? Yamazaki la.
Oh no way.
Brother,
when it's raining, you get some of this. Show me.
Heaven!
Oh la. Okay la, just Chinese tea right?
Wah!
Oh brother, shook la. You see the catch? Whoa! Whoa! Oh, Timo, look at the Cooper. Quite a number. Oh. And someone got a lot of people in the icebox already. The last fish of the day. Let's see what fish it is.
Cow.
Oh, you are saying, careful, don't touch. This one poisonous. Oh, la, tin it, Asing. Yeah, already go to the mud already.
Your mouth, huh?
And then I see poor.
How can I say no, Asing?
Well, I say on the rock, no, Asing. But he's on the mud. Okay, then don't touch yourself, huh? Venomous, huh? Okay, so we come to the end of a very wet, rainy day. But very productive, we caught some fish before lunch, had lunch, and now... Oh yes, we caught more than one actually. Right, so what do we say?
Oh!
Yeah! How to go back, man?
We need more prawns.
Yeah, we're out of bait.